Finally.
Bit baby now, but we'll talk soon.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened. It won't be the last, Sindri, if Ulven keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
What mine?
Northeast of Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Ulven probably...
How about you slow down? You mentioned you were injured in a cave...
Yeah, a couple days ago. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, the tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be...
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
How come Olvin's in charge? Don't...
Try telling Ulven that. He brought in all the backing to get him open. Fire and spit. You ask him.
Who's Corvin?
He's their foreman. And a damn good. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. But Ulven. Corvin's been doing his best to appease him. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Ulven who ordered the extra.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy. But if the whole mine becomes unstable, I'd rather suffer Ulven's wrath.
I could check in on your crew.
Thank you.
You can get a strong color out of this. Seen better days. Prepared. smoke. Coming from where Arnav said I'd find his crew. This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble.
Not sure how many are hurt.
That looks like the foreman Arnav mentioned. I should check it.
Hi.
Corvind? Arnav sent me.
Not...
Easy. What happened?
Some of my guys are still...
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'm...
I need to know
We use control. One of them must have gone...
How many are still down? Corvind. I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Water is... It's draining. Yeah. The miners. One of them doesn't look too good. Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but... You'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move. And I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast with the garbage. Maybe I can see the past on the list. all of them. Gotta find a way out of this room. I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. Let's see where this leads. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Got its attention. Check on those miners.
She's so dead.
We don't know that.
You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corbin know his men are all right.
Come on. Up we go.
I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvund can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvund's name keeps
coming up.
Thank you,
Huntress. I'll see the last two make it out.
Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.
Thank you, Huntress. I'll see the last two make it out.
think I'm back in range of the Vista Point. I could try to find where the image was taken.
Be welcome, Outlet.
Gerald said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback by the falls. Better check it out. I can refill my path with these later. This tastes as good as another dead bristleback. I might have charged off the cliff above. I should keep going up the trail. Mine. There's a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Okay. Let's see where this leads. The old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. There's smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Take a look at where the smoke's coming from. Pretty far back. Blaze down there. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. Addressed to Ovund. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovund must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. That should work to bother me, I thought. Ovund was secretly blasting in the mine, trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. Until Bristleback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew away open? But from where? Once you're cooked. dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trail clear.
Alone. We have nothing for you.
We must be patient. Well, where these people are, I guess they want to be left alone. I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that.
Here we go.
Now that's not...
What news?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Ulven's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it was those tunnels. They run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
That Ulven's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
If this is true, we need an inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the city.
All right, I'll keep looking. How does blaming the Karja for the Bristlebacks...
Look around. This claiming that the Karja loosed Osaram laborers into a... Well, let's... Even with the valley working, Ulvant hopes he can stir up enough res...
And if the Osaram...
Correct.
I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
Adventures. Ulven, my armor can help.
I know everyone wants to hear my...